Alzheimer's and other forms of dementia is one of the most heartbreaking conditions that affect people age 60 and older. As this disease progresses, it can cause memory loss and also loss of muscle and organ function. And as it turns out, a lot of people who have Alzheimer's also suffer from depression and anxiety, often made worse by the kinds of medications that is prescribed for this disease. But there is good news. Recent research has shown that just a little bit of Tai Chi practice can stop the progression of this disease in its tracks, and in some cases even grow new neurons in the brain. Not only that, but the research shows that Tai Chi can reduce depression and anxiety, and all without any side effects whatsoever. If you'd like to find out how Tai Chi can help with Alzheimer's prevention and healing, stick around, because we'll be right back. All right, welcome back. I'm David-Dorian Ross, and I'm here with my friends Kaz and Janet, and together we're going to lead you through a series of simple and easy to follow Tai Chi movements for Alzheimer's. Now, the good news about this routine is that they're very effective, but there's nothing to remember, there's nothing to learn, there's nothing to try to perfect or get right. In fact, all you have to do is just follow, do what you see, and the best part is that we don't care what it looks like, so if we run off this way and you go that way, it's perfectly fine. We don't care. We're just glad that you're here doing the moves with us.